pretty sneaky. Halt! What do you call yourself?
Greetings. I am called Famicom, Guardian of the 64th Bit.
Greetings. I am called Nintendo Wii, but the ladies call me Bouncy Wow Wow.
Oh, alright, Mr. Bouncy.
No, only the ladies call me that. You call me, sir. Wee.
Okay, Mr. Wee.
Why are you here?
I have come from far away to seek the sacred cube of gaming, and I request your permission to pass through this field.
If you wish to pass through, you must fight me in an epic one-on-one battle to the death.
What do I do? I must retrieve the sacred cube. But if I fight, you may kill me. And then I won't be living, which means I'll be dead. Hey, I can hear my thoughts. I sound cool.
Hey, ladies.
What do you say, traveler?
All right. For the sake of my family, I will fight. My ancestral retro graphics shall destroy your superior yet somewhat pathetic gameplay qualities.
Then you will die. I'm gonna kill ya! Yeah, you kill ya! Ah!
No expression. I'm a my head, I wanna drown my sorrow. No tomorrow, no tomorrow. And I find it kinda funny, I find it kinda sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very bad world. Bad world. Bad world. Bad world.
Man!
Good game.
If that was real, I'd totally kick your can.
Oh, yeah, man, if it was real. Oh, man, if only that were true, right?
Man, you suck. I can't believe you.
Until we meet again.